I think Sid Barrett would have been proud.